Artemis is our 21st century return to the moon. Together, NASA, international space agencies, and a growing global space industry will explore Earth's nearest neighbor with advanced robotics and our next generation of astronauts. But where will our astronauts explore? The moon is a treasure trove of scientific discovery, and NASA has its sights set on the South Pole. This mysterious region features soaring mountains and deep craters, leading to unique locations that experience nearly continuous sunlight, in contrast to nearby depressions that never see the sun. Artemis III will mark humanity's return to the lunar surface for the first time since 1972. NASA has identified 13 regions near the South Pole that meet safety requirements for landing and present opportunities to search for lunar resources. Each region can also help us learn more about the history of the moon and gain a better understanding of our place in the solar system. These 13 candidate landing regions represent a diversity of features in the lunar South Pole, ranging from the summits of mountains rising miles above their surroundings to the rims of large craters. These features together act to both expose and preserve billions of years of geologic history. Using robotic orbiters and rovers, NASA and the global science community will continue to study these regions before selecting the Artemis III landing site. The astronauts selected for this bold expedition will literally and figuratively shine a light on some of the deepest, darkest areas of the solar system, revealing ancient secrets of the universe.